basketball was the number one topic in Israel.
When I got there, I was really surprised because inside me, I realized that we had a chance to do something.
Maccabi Tel Aviv playing for the European Cup Championship? Are you kidding me? Who are these guys?
It wasn't that long after the war. The country was starving for something that lifted the country.
Moshe Dayan was the most recognizable face in the world except for Muhammad Ali. He was at every one of our games and shaking our hands, and afterwards the battle begins.
Moshe Dayan coming to shake the other team's hand is an intimidation.
For the Russian team, they knew that they had the best team in Europe that beat the American team in the Olympics.
Red Army Moscow had all of the great players from the national team. Maccabi carried the hopes of a nation.
My first thought was, damn.
There was no reason to expect Maccabi could beat Red Army Moscow.
The streets were empty. You couldn't get a taxi. Nothing moved. Nothing moved. The excitement was just too much. I wanted more.
There are some things that are more important than sport.
It is easily one of the greatest sporting accomplishments ever.
All that excitement, all that pride, it just came out of my heart.
Enough to bump my father, enough to the dream of my father, more like the sports of the coach.